How long have you already been playing professionally, aspiring to become an international player?
In my first year, I was coaching with Caledonia.
And what do you hope now to achieve in weeks to come up?
Train hard.
Yes.
Go to the World Cup. That's my dream.
And who have been some of the influential people behind you? Who you aspire to try to, you know, be like? Tell us a bit about your past in terms of how you started playing school level, etc. What was it like?
Yeah, it was very difficult with my mother, single parents. She was very hard to get me here.
But definitely they're going to come out and give a top opposition because we have qualified for World Cup already and they have won the Brazilian Cup. We both met in the finals earlier this year and they have beat us 2-1. So definitely the game tomorrow is going to be a tough one, but we have to come up and do our best for the coach's instruction. I think everything will go well. And I'm just trying to keep my feet on the ground, keep my head up. I'm trying to sustain a position in the national team because around these times every year, they have to work so hard because one of the national team, you have to continue to hold ahead and work hard. It's all about working hard. The coach, like reset after the session today, I have to work hard to get in the national team. So that's one of my main goals, to work hard, keep my feet on the ground after God and sustain a position in the national team.